Our region is facing incredible impacts from a changing climate. You see action from the private sector. You see our public officials moving forward on these issues. Academic research and scholarship is a very powerful contribution to helping to address these issues. EarthLab is a new institute at the University of Washington to connect the university with people who are trying to work on these environmental challenges, who could benefit from using the environmental scholarship and research that's happening here on campus.
This is a really interesting moment in time because I think there is a awakening across the world that we have changed the environment and that that environment's going to have real consequences for us if we don't change our course. There are so many different kinds of challenges that EarthLab can help tackle. As we feel warming within the Pacific Northwest and our snowpack becomes diminished, how are we going to have a clean water supply for our cities? As we have different weather patterns and we have droughts and we have more severe storms, the research actually provides a path forward and turns a concept into action.
We're at a really unique place and time right now, where not only do we have the legacy of incredible research here at the University of Washington, we also have a shared sense of urgency to get after these environmental challenges at a scale that matters. We have multiple sectors stepping forward with a desire to act on these issues. EarthLab represents the nexus where we can get after these solutions in a very impactful way in collaboration and partnership with others.
EarthLab is going to help create a path for where do we go, translate some of that science into practical solutions on the ground that we can then share with communities experiencing similar challenges around the world and have a huge global impact that's actually going to change the trajectory that our world is on.